forced to take drastic action, and Olivier is missing. He left for Chicago 2 days ago, but no one's seen him since. I know this seems excessive, but with our high-level security clearance, we have an obligation to our shareholders. Rest assured, we will compensate you when the hacker is found. So get some rest, okay? And if you're up to it, maybe capture some more footage? You're doing amazing work. I can't wait to show you the work we've been doing with your stuff. Take care.
So, they tossed you in the bunker. Nice. Those Templars upstairs aren't taking any chances. I think we need to erase all the dirt they might have on you. Did you hear that? I think I just gave you level 3 security clearance. Now, head to the security room and use the cameras to watch the door to the server farm. Unfortunately, Melanie's in there now. So when I escort her out, that's when you make your move. I'd wipe these servers myself, but as the head of IT, I'd be a suspect. It has to be someone they've already locked up. Ah, these Templars. They run a... lies, you know. They decide elections, they control various capital markets, and they inject us with little microchips to track our movements and read our thoughts. It's all very scary. Your communicator one more time. A little program I cooked up just for this purpose.
Alah, alah, alah. Sabar, sabar. Sabar. Ih. Iyalah bola. Pindah. Aman. Bisa pindah atas. Oh, bisa pindah atas dari tadinya. Pindah dari bawah lagi. Nah, Ih, monyong. Pulang dari awal, cuy. Alah.
The deadly 18th century. Rogues and sailors band together to live their lives by the sword. With no laws or morals, no gods, and no fear. Only betrayal, mutiny, cruelty, and debauchery. There is plunder to be found on golden beaches. Will you risk life and soul to fight the pirates of nightmares? Benjamin Hornigold, Calico Jack, Charles Vane, and Blackbeard?
More samples to acquire, more artifacts to find before my Father and Welsh mother, married at 18 to Miss Caroline Scott, now estranged.
She's a beautiful woman, I am told, but not at all well these days.
If you touch her, you bastards, I'll...
Quite a surprise finding you here rotting in a Jamaican prison. We heard rumors that you had taken up with the pirate Roberts.
If you know the observatory's location, tell us now, and you'll be out of here in a flash.
Rogers can hold these British hounds at bay for a time, but this will be your fate if you fail to cooperate.
You, Mary Read and Anne Bonny, are to go from hence to the place from whence you came, and from thence to the place of execution, where you shall be severally hanged by the neck, till you are severally dead, dead, dead!
Oh, Ross!
May God in his infinite mercy be merciful to each of your souls!
We're pregnant!
Huh?
Do you all hear that?
What the devil did she say?
They plead their bellies, my lord.
Aye, you can't hang a woman quick with child, can ye?
Quiet! Quiet!
Something a million.
If what you claim is true, then your executions will be stayed, but only until your terms are up.
Then I'll be up the duff the next time you come knocking.
Remove them!
Take my purpose here. I have come for Anne and Mary, and you owe me nothing for this. But if you would lend me your aid, I can promise you safe passage from this place.
I'll need weapons.
You are comfortable with this, I am told. must hurry.
Could be right here.
mati aja situ.
Raise the alarm!
Pakai alarm pula.
to you, mate. I wish we'd parted as friends. Come on, that's it. You're all right.
Stop, please.
Hala, hala.
There's no one here!
You should have been the one to outlast me.
I've done my part. Will you?
If you came with me, I could. Mary.
We'll be with you, can we? I will. To Mary. What's wrong?
Is she gone? Fortune to you, Edward Kenway.
Hey,
see some color first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in one-fifth the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Roberts. Now give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this. So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy, take it.
I'll sweet it, you maggot. I'll cut you down!
Plunder and adventure ahead. Are you game?
Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
To a world full of rogues, better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man!
I can handle this.
Rout! always tearing down when you could be building things up, or building yourself up if nothing else.
Just leave me be!
Change course, Edward! Change your bloody course before it's too late!
Masih mabuk aja kok Edward, aduh.
Captain Kenway, you look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for ten.
On your feet.
You put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I should have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly, I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving.
Aye, Edward. But I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.